Today, KPMG in Cyprus held the inaugural event of its recently established KPMG Cyprus Credit Institute. We shared with over 200 participants the Institute's vision, which is to create a professional hub, a point of reference for constructive collaboration, by bringing together the two key constituents of our local economy, the corporate and the financial sectors. Primarily addressed to business leaders from the financial and corporate worlds, KPMG Cyprus Credit Institute aspires to bring focus and clarity to a profoundly changing business world by providing a professional forum for sharing and debating new developments, knowledge, and best practices. Today's launch event revolved around a critical issue for the local economy, the necessity of corporate rescue and turnaround. The speakers shared some interesting insights on how the interests of the corporate and the financial worlds are intrinsically interrelated and are the driving leads of the economic prosperity and sustainability of our country. In his welcome address, Christos Vasiliou, Managing Director and Head of Advisory at KPMG in Cyprus, talked about the purpose of the Credit Institute, which is aligned with KPMG's core values of improving our communities and working together. In the first section of the event, I presented the value and the benefits of corporate rescue and early remedial action and how a new collaborative corporate rescue culture must be embedded in our business ethics. Jason Lawrence, partner in our London office and an expert in restructurings, discussed why early restructuring and refinancing is beneficial and provided some practical hints of what makes a solid restructuring proposal. Marios Lazaru, Head of Financial Risk Management at KPMG in Cyprus, provided a useful comparison of the local regulatory provisions and requirements on restructuring solutions with what has actually happened in practice in Cyprus. Wrapping the evening up, Christoforos Anagiotos, Head of Deal Advisory at KPMG in Cyprus, provided an overview of how an accredited financial expert may act as an independent central point of reference for bringing together the corporate and the financial communities. At the end, there was a vibrant questions and answers session followed by a networking reception. This was the first of a number of planned events from the KPMG Cyprus Credit Institute. KPMG and its Credit Institute remain committed to promoting leadership thought and encouraging the key stakeholders of our economy to work together in search of economic prosperity and sustainability.